Choose one. stomach churns, legs struggle to find their footing. Fire and chaos assail every sense. You shut your eyes. In the dark, Lady Shah can guide you. The mission, the artifact. Many were sent to retrieve it, and now only you remain. You must survive and bring it to Baldur's Gate. To the Mother Superior. Such an insignificant seeming item. You know nothing of its purpose, only that you must protect it with your life.
What? Where am I? Got to press on. I should take that.
To save us from this place.
From this place you'll free us.
The exposed brain quivers in expectation.
Please.
Before they return!
They return.
Remove us.
From this body!
From this case. Free us.
Cripple the strange creature, making it more subservient should it prove a threat.
Our freedom is ours, friend.
The creature pauses, listening. Something behind your eyes seizes in recognition.
We must go to the helm.
At the helm,
we are needed.
To the helm we go.
We are going to the helm.
drops and your skin tingles. Visions rush past. A dragon's wing, a silver sword, and a flash of your face seen through the strange woman's eyes.
My head. What is this? Skvarr. You are no thrall. Vlakith blesses me this day. Together, we might survive.
The artifact. You and others were to seize it from the Githyanki. She may prove to be a foe, but for now offers aid.
First, we exterminate the imps. Then we find the helm and take control of the ship. As for that thing, it will remain tame as long as it believes we are thralls. It may be of use in the fight to come.
Get on with it.
We must keep going.
Let's see what we have here. We'd better take a peek.
We need to keep pushing forward. I don't want to test how much punishment this ship can take.
Another pod, just like yours. How many more of these can there be?
Nearing the helm. Once inside, do as I say.
A
We must escape. Now.
Do it. We will deal with the Geich after we escape.
Connect the nerves.
Nerves!
We will connect
them.
This thing's falling fast. Got to right it.
A little closer.
take this ship, or Dario will have your head!
Thank you.
Your head spins as you gather yourself. Fresh air and firm ground feel almost alien to you, but not as alien as the creature hiding deep inside your head. You must get rid of it. It's safe with you. Lady Shah's mission can still be fulfilled, but only if you can find a cure first. The tadpole must be evicted, be it by blade, magic, or any other means you can find.
There's bound to be a settlement somewhere along this river. Some sort of chapel or sepulchre, but dedicated to whom? More of those wretched things.
Best keep some distance, or this'll be a short fight.
So I'll take a look. Might find something useful.
Grooves in the mud around that rock.
I need some
I've got one of those brain things cornered. There, in the grass. You can kill it, can't you? Like you killed the others? There. Can you see it?
Just a dumb boar. You're relieved until you see the flash of a dagger.
I just need information. I saw you scuttling about on the ship. You're in league with them, aren't you? Those tentacle... Ah!
Your mind twists. You're looking out of unfamiliar streets. You try to hold the memory, but it fades to the worm. The light... The fear.
What was that? What's going on? It's those tentacled monsters. Whatever they did to us caused that link. They took you too. I saw it during whatever just happened. And to think, I was ready to decorate the ground with your innards. Apologies. A kindred spirit. My name's Astarion. I was in Baldur's Gate when those beasts snatched me. A pleasure. So, do you know anything about these worms? Turn us into... Ha! Of course it'll turn me into a monster. What else did I expect? Although, It hasn't happened yet. If we can find an expert, someone that can control these things, there might still be time. You know, I was ready to go this alone, but maybe sticking with the herd isn't such a bad idea. And you seem like a useful person to know. All right. I accept. Lead on.
I ought to speak.
Death is too good for it. Dead goblins over there. Worth checking for supplies, maybe.
Something's amiss with that room.
Approach the sigil on the stone. Magic glitters and swirls from it erratically, as if malfunctioning. It looks slightly dangerous.
I should have clarified. A helping hand. Anyone?
Gale of Waterdeep. Apologies. I'm usually better at this.
A bit shocked, but friend, it's a relief and a pleasure to make your acquaintance.
Say, but I know you, don't I? In a manner of speaking. You were on the Norse Lloyd as well. And I can only assume you too were on the receiving end of a rather unwelcome insertion in the ocular region. The insertee we speak of, this parasite, are you aware that after a period of excruciating gestation, it will turn us into mind flayers? It's a process known as seramorphosis, and let me assure you, it is to be avoided. You don't happen to be a cleric by any chance, do you? A doctor? Surgeon? Uncannily adroit with a knitting needle? I suppose few enough can. Not exactly a common affliction. We're most certainly going to need a healer, and soon, too. How about we lend each other a helping hand once more and look for a healer together? Most excellent! Parasite shared is a parasite halved. Or something to that effect. Oh, but before you think you're about to embark on a journey with most ill-mannered a man, thank you for pulling me out of that stone. It was an act of foresighted kindness, I assure you. For I have the feeling ample opportunities will present themselves for me to return the favor.
Yellow as a toad, twice as ugly.
The thing's dangerous. Leave it for the goblins to kill.
And if it escapes, how will you... Oh, a guest.
Your skull pounds in response to the prisoner's white-hot stare. Her lips don't move, yet you hear her voice.
Get rid of them.
She's right. Let's go. We need to check out that blast. You didn't hear it? Shook our camp good, so we came for a look. Northwest. Look for Nettie. Whatever your wound, she can mend it.
And be careful. There are goblin traps everywhere.
Nymessa, come.
Enough gawking. Get me down.
Observe.
As you say.
The tadpole hasn't yet scrambled all your senses. Auspicious. But the longer we wait, the more it consumes. My people possess the cure for this infection. I must find a creche. You will join me. You have made an ally from Creche Kalir. Few know such fortune. Call me Lazel. Come. The Horned Ones mentioned a camp. One there, this Zoru, has seen Githyanki. A creche must be near. We will ask this Zoru where he has seen my kin.
Thank you.
I hear shouting up ahead.
We should check it out, but be careful.
Gets in! Zevlor's orders!
That pack of goblins will be on us any second!
What's going on?
Goblins are on our tail! Open the gate, Zevlor, now!
You let goblins here? Where is the druid?
Please! There's no time!
The Nine Hells! Open the gates!
Roach. Provoke the blade and suffer its sting.
Some blood.
I'll bleed every last one of you!
Sickle and sword, strike them down!
Oh!
I go.
That was the last of them. Inside! All of you! More may follow! Open the gate!
That was bracing.
One. Try and breathe.
Onward, ever onward. Let's see what we have here. The rummage. Mm.
necklace matches the sigil in that cave.
Something over there.
The Harpers were busy.
At the back of the crevice lies a bag enfolded in the chitinous squabbling of spiders. A shiny gold coin pokes from its mouth. The creatures clutch the pouch possessively. Is gold so precious to spiders? The spiders scatter and you stash the bag. Something clinks among the coins.
I'm ready.
Onward. I'd better take a peek. Goblins, I'd say.
What does that mean, exactly?
Augusta will affix the Zathisk, the purifier, to our heads. Its magic will quell the parasite in an instant.
I'll go this way.
Did some bleeding hearts show up to save the druid? I'll cut you to pieces. Kill 'em!
Delicious.
Thank you.
take this!
Rook to queen six.
A brief respite. It's been a long day. Better stop to rest soon. In her name. Might find something useful. Better start a conversation.
His breaths.
Oh, thank you, thank you. I thought I was gonna die down here. It's my fault. I thought I'd given them the slip, but they followed me through the tunnel back there. I must tell the others what happened. I step careful. There are traps in these tunnels. And thank you again.
Salutations.
Careful, I might. Go. All right. Take you. You will
not fall before my time.
Ah, excellent choice.
Pushing.
Just a brief respite.
Nasty surprise. Caution is warranted here.
I wonder what the next move is.
This way.
parasites. Will we survive them?
Only if my people extract them. The only other cure is the blade.
Okay. Wonderful.
We was running for our lives. You led them straight to us, and you let them take the druid too. Unbelievable!
Tell that to the dead at the gate.
Shut it, Horns! I'd be lying dead next to the goblins if you'd stalled any longer.
My duty is to this camp.
Oh, God forbid you risk your precious tail. But I shouldn't be surprised. Foulbloods ain't known for courage.
You see the tiefling's jaw clench. He's about to erupt.
You're right. There's too much at stake.
Worried about your precious hides, the both of you.
Enough! Squabbling is pointless. The goblins have found us.
At least we agree on that.
More goblins could arrive at any moment.
Goblins aren't...
Forgive that display. Aradin's a blowhard, but that's no cause for me to join him. Thank you for your help out there. I'm Zevlor. Well met. I should warn you, visitors are no longer welcome in this grove. Whatever your business, I'd see to it quickly. The druids are forcing everyone out. This attack will only strengthen their resolve. There have been several attacks by different monsters. The druids blame us outsiders for drawing them here. Nobody's welcome anymore. They've started a ritual to cut the grove off from the world outside. We can't stay, but we'll be slaughtered if we leave. We're no fighters. I've tried. Korga, their new first druid, won't even see me. You, though? I know it's not your business, but she owes you for saving this place. Perhaps you could persuade her for more time to prepare, if nothing else.
Really? We're messengers now.
We'd owe you a great debt. If we're forced to leave now, we won't make it to the city. You'll find the druids at the heart of the grove. Please, make them see sense before more lives are lost.
What do we have here?
Feel like we're being watched.
on the move.
I speak, they burn. May it please, Mistra.
Good timing. Never been much of a fighter, so wrestling a bugbear would have gone poorly. But you're not here for heroics, are you? Avernus's stench is all over your skin. Let me guess. Your devil mistress sent you to get her soul coin back. Too bad. I earned it, fair and square. You almost seem honest. Care to explain why you reek of the Hells? Well, that's quite the story. And I thought I was doomed. Now I feel sorry for you. Here. Take this. It's worth a fortune. But a fortune's not worth much if you're dead. Consider it payment for saving my life.